YouTube world, what's good? I'll be the kid at your service. I'm gonna try to keep the talking to a minimum because I really want to get this done as quickly as possible because my battery is really low right now. I forgot to charge my camera, but charge the battery for my camera. So I have another Dappy. This is my second Dappy video that I'm gonna get into. It's called No Regrets. This was a request, and I apologize, man, because I really do think that Dappy is a dope artist, man, and I really want to get more into, you know, what he has to offer or whatnot. But I'm all about artists that are humble, you know what I mean? So I have to really know much more about him. But with that being said, I'm gonna get into this and I'm gonna let you guys know my thoughts after, alright?
This is my king's speech, I'm nowhere near the end. If I suspect to start, sorry I ain't heaven sent. I messed my life up, and yeah I've been down. I'm a changed man now, Chris Brown. You know I feel your pain, cause I done been through it. I'm Kurt Cobain, but I just couldn't do it. No point in turning back, just to hit rewind. Back to the future, Marty McFly. Deep inside there's a fire, cause I'm no longer looking at a reflection that I admire. I paint a picture of a fighter, but that's someone looking back at me says I'm alive. If I should die before awake, the least that I could ever say. I made mistakes but held on to my faith. I'm on my final straw. I came so close to book, but breaking like a spinal cord. I came from nothing. Some kid in Camden. Now I'm flying in the birds. Richard Branson. I'm a prince, and yes, I will get a crown. Cake stays in my dungeon when a sister's round. So please forgive me if I make mistakes. But I'll blow the bloody doors off Michael Caine. If I should die before away, the least that I could ever say. I made mistakes, but held on to my faith. Cause I'm so shameless, the paper, so the pages at the cost of my failures. Victimized by the public, don't know if I could take this, so I sing. So when you feel like there's no more, nothing left but the life you've broken. No regrets, no turning back. Break off yourself and tell them I'm just being me. Cause when I look in the mirror, I don't even recognize myself. Got the heart of a winner, but looking back at me as someone. No point in crying over yesterday, hey. No regrets, no regrets. No regrets. Cause when I look in the mirror, I don't even recognize myself. Got the heart of a winner, winner. Looking back at me as someone else. No regrets, no regrets. No point in crying over yesterday.
Yesterday,
no regrets, no regrets.
Cause you ain't even seen the best of me. me.
Yo, I love it. I love it, man. I love it. For anybody out there that's watching this video, please, you know, listen to this song, listen to the video to the end, man. Like, I love the message, man. It had a meaning, all right? That's what I love about it. All right, and the way things is, I'm not even gonna speak on it. I know I speak my mind sometimes, but I'm not gonna speak on it on this video or whatever, because you know, I really don't feel like, I think about my son all the time, man. So, you know what I mean? Like, I'm not gonna even really speak on it, like, wait, the way things is going now. But I know the first video that I looked at it, that from Dappy or whatever, like, he was singing it, and I said that I thought he was a rapper because that's what he looks like, right? But somebody told me, I don't remember who it was, but somebody told me that he raps also, and this right here proved it. So I'm glad I came around to this one, you know, just to show me that he does have rap skills as well, man. Like, because of this now, like, I'm really starting to grow onto this guy, man. And yeah, he got over 28 million views on this one. This was like 6 years ago, man. 6 years ago. It's a shame that I'm just finding out now, but better late than never, right? So I'm not even really, like, worrying about that, man. anybody that views my videos and stuff, please pay attention to this. Like, you know, rap may not be your go-to kind of music or whatever, but you do have some rap artists out there that has positive messages in their music. Not like the dumb stuff that's going on right now, man, but you do have some rap artists that do be speaking true and will get you. That's, I think those are the type of rap artists that you have, artists that you do listen to, is influenced by. So just pay attention, man. This one is dope, man. I can't wait to get into another Dappy. So anybody that knows Dappy, man, request some more Dappy. You know, I really want to hear more stuff like this. Like this, man. And this song right here, to me, it doesn't have to remind you of it, but to me, this song kind of reminds me of the song, I forgot the song's name, with Wiz Khalifa. You know what I'm talking about, you know. So it kind of that vibe that it throws up, that's the type of vibe that I get from this song. But anyway, if you guys are spelling my reaction, please drop me a like, subscribe if you haven't already. Sorry, subscribe if you haven't already subscribed. Know this, once you subscribe, you become a friend. I don't leave you as a follower, I don't leave you as a subscriber, I don't leave you as a fan, because I'm not above you. Drop me a like. Thank you very much, man. Like, my head is, like, somewhere else right now, man, so I can't even really get my words together, man. But this was really good. This was really good, man. Leave me comments down below. Let me know if you're feeling me, if you're not feeling me, man. Like, it'd be much appreciated if you guys, because I know social media is heavy, so I know you guys have like a Twitter sign. Follow me at LB_kid, or hit me up on my Facebook. Go to my homepage on my YouTube channel. Click the Facebook icon. It'll take you to my Facebook. Just add me as a friend, and I'll make sure to accept it. And then, you know, you guys, like, especially on Messenger, you guys can send me requests there, man. It works so much easier for me like that, either on Messenger or on Twitter. You send me requests like that, it works so much better for me like that, because then I won't have to forget. But with that being said, I'm LB the Kid. Peace, love, and I'm out.